Hello viewers, today I'll show you how to make tom yum soup with the vegetable. So what I'll do first, I make a beef stock with this beef bone and meat together. It's cooked one day continuous slow cooking. It's ready now. That is for the gravy. So that's the noodles is ready now. So put noodles and the portion how much you want. So today three children will eat them. They love it, my children. And then okay, here you go. Equally I put every place, and then I'll put the vegetable. There, broccoli, beans, some more beans. Yeah, this one. So then I have baby spinach. Okay, baby spinach and rocket salad and baby spinach and baby spinach. Then I have mint. It's give more nice taste. Okay. Now nearly is done. So what I'll do now? I put the soup. It's ready soup. About this 2 spoon. So that is ready now for the children. That's it. The second one. And 3 is ready now, nearly. So this is really healthy and yummy. Let's eat away this one there. I'll do the soup for this one. So I can get more gravy there. More gravy for the other one. More gravy for the other one. Okay, here you go. You're going to have it. It is very healthy, very easy to cook. You just cook the bone and meat, just for the stock, beef stock or lamb stock or chicken stock, whatever you have. You can put their onion, garlic, ginger, and that's it, no spices. So then these are boiled noodles and the beans and broccoli, and put them side like this, and then bring some baby spinach, and that's it. The children love this. To have it, you know, a little bit. Sometimes I put hot, my daughter loves the hot, and then it is ready now to eat. So if you want to eat like this, it's very easy to cook. This no spice, nothing. Thanks for watching, and this is really yummy. Sorry, I'm not, I am not. good for video because I'm cooking myself and making video myself. So therefore, I got a problem. So, children, food is ready. Come down, please. Thanks for watching. Bye.